Just doing a quick video here, putting, compressing the spring here. I just put a 2K contra spring inside. So just take two extensions. And just squeeze them together. And that'll hold the pulley apart. And then all you gotta do is wrap the belt around it and pull it out. So then all I did was take the outer extension out, left the inner one, slipped the belt on it, and then pulled out the inner extension, and the belt will hold it separated like that.